Kazakhstan's economic growth is forecast to rebound this year and accelerate key indicators in 2022. In the annual economic outlook by the Asian Development Bank, analysts projected the country's GDP growth at 3.2% until the end of December and 3.5% in 2022. This will be facilitated by a gradual resumption of most services, increased investment, as well as hydrocarbon production and manufacturing, experts say. In terms of numbers, the industrial sector will grow by 2% this year and 2.8% next year. The service sector is among those that will go up. Its volumes will increase through the recovery of trade, food services, and transport infrastructure. Experts also have positive estimates regarding the construction industry. It is projected to grow by nearly 9.5% due to the support by state housing and infrastructure programs. Good growth rates are expected in agriculture as well. However, the main condition for accelerated economic growth is the mitigation of the coronavirus pandemic and the vaccination of the population, ADB Country Director for Kazakhstan Nariman Mannapbekov stressed. At the same time, innovation is also important.
Казахстану необходимо стимулировать инновации, чтобы повысить свою экономическую устойчивость.
Kazakhstan needs to promote innovation and improve its economic resilience, reduce vulnerability to external shocks, and accelerate post-COVID-19 recovery. The ADB recommends boosting investment in research and developments, strengthening the financial system, particularly capital markets, and increasing public spending on education.
Исследования и разработки, укрепление финансовой системы, особенно рынков капитала, а также увеличение государственных расходов на образование.